Yeah, you're fine. Brake on, clutch out, let the car go. Turn left. Still left, yeah. Now you're fine. Brake on, let it drop. Soften. Now turn left and right. And remember, you need a run up for this ditch, but not too much. Just second, if you have to follow the rut that has already been created. Remember steering left and right, but not when you're creating a track, only when you're about to stop when you're final run. Okay, not right away.
See, the track is already formed, so it's so much easier for him now.
I had to make a track.
Correct. But you were steering also while making the track. So you shouldn't steer while making a track. Only steer when you're about to clear the obstacle in your final run.
Okay. Yeah?
See, right now it's much easier for him.
Yeah,
yeah, so keep going forward and reverse until you get a large enough run-up area. Now go, 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 you're climbing, go, 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 little more throttle, come out, keep going, okay, now forward and reverse a little bit again, you need a little longer run-up. Left and right on the steering wheel when you're on the ditch, it should come out. Just use a little more speed on this run up. No, reverse and come back, give it another go. But as soon as you start climbing the ridge, go left and right on the wheel. Yeah, go for it. Little more power. Left and right on the knee. Left and right, okay. Come back, try again.
Because there was no track, no?
Yeah, keep coming back now. Turn right a little bit. And backwards. Right and back, right. Yeah. Keep coming. Keep going. Power. Go. Power. More power. Okay, stop. Now use second, and just under 2000 reps, okay? Once you hit the ridge, start going left and right.
Wow.
Okay, big hole on that side, so turn right slowly, and get out, yeah.
That hole is there.
It's very...
It's become
it's
deeper,
very big.
It's become deeper.
The car has been bent over the footrest.
Climb up here or little further? Further, on the rocks. But be very slow over here because you don't want to bounce again. So gently idle it up. Don't even use throttle, just try and idle it up. Only throttle if it's absolutely necessary. You'll be turning right while you're doing this climb. Yeah, go for it. Yeah. So that's your footrest coming into play again. So come back and make it a steeper angle, as in increase the angle. So turn more right. Turn late, but turn full right. So you'll be almost parallel to that road. Yeah, turn full right. Perfect.
Next.
¿Dale poco?